care, mate, the car. So I've got to drive up here,
back myself around, and then I can make the car.
I wasn't happy that I rang his bell. Don't take much for me to upset somebody. Like, I'm bothered. So I rang his bell. I thought he wanted me to come out of the office. I said, oh, you just want me to stand here at the little open hatch with no window and wait for you to come over. I said, all right. Getting my seatbelt on. Alright, now I've got to do my logbook. Go to work, they say go to work. Alright, let's get out of here, shall we? While not running over the man's trash, because he'll be upset and say, you guys! Not why you leave the trash there, I don't know personally. It'll make more sense just to. Up there on the side of his ground, you know. See your life there, love, didn't I? Hey, sucks, honey, mate. Oh, you're from Florida as well. I don't know how you're retired. You're not in a rush to go anywhere. Drums of apple organic concentrate. That's what I got on. Thank you.
90 degrees and they wouldn't let us idle the engines there, not allowed to idle. So you just sit there with the windows open and the truck off, sweating your tits off. Just because man across the street don't like trucks. Oh, it's my house next to a warehouse, mate. You don't like trucks. See, I really should go south, go back through Philadelphia, but I don't really want to do that because it's always a mess. And I'm gonna probably go north on 295 to the 276, and it's longer, I know, but to me it's gonna be a lot bloody easier.
sure what that boy's doing. I don't know, he's got no turn signal on that. I don't think he wants to come on at all.
That's what I thought he was doing. He was pulling off to take a break. He's a training advisor.
That's right. He trains and advises you. He says, don't do this job, it ain't worth it. Don't work at McDonald's, it's much better. start recording at 40 minutes. And I'll start it again and see if I can catch it so it doesn't mess up the video, see if I can figure this out while it keeps doing it. Yeah, look.